Hey folks, this is just a quick follow-up video to my original Launch X431 Pro TT video. After that video was uploaded, it seemed to lose a bit of clarity, which made the text on the screen of the scan tool somewhat hard to see. Fortunately, I had the screen recorder running on the scan tool while I was making that original video. Everything looked fine while I was editing the video, so I didn't think adding additional screen recorder video was necessary. However, after the video went live on YouTube, it appears to have lost some of its quality. The screen recorder on the launch does not include audio. Apparently, there's no microphone on the scan tool. Anyway, this short video will give you a good idea of exactly how the screen looks on the new X431 Pro TT. This video will show the Android home screen, the X431 Diagnostic software home screen, a full system scan, actuation tests, live data graphing, and the service functions screen. All other screens and menus on this tool appear the same, so no need for redundancy. If you watched this video before watching the original video from a few days ago, please be sure to check out that video. I will post a link below. Thanks for watching.